A martyred bishop named Maximilian of Lorch is honored every October 12th. He was born into a wealthy family in Austria, but gave away his fortune to work as a missionary. He was put to death by Roman soldiers because he would not worship pagan gods. I'm Dennis Daly.